So the academic life at Kingston University can be challenging, but at the same time it's very transformative. There's lots of opportunities to collaborate with your classmates and your friends, and also lots of opportunities to grow your expertise and utilize all the skills that you have learned. So the transition to professional life from student life, it can be very daunting at first because it is quite a big jump, and it can seem scary to you. And speaking from personal experience, it is quite a big jump. And to be honest with you, when you're a student, you're almost like living life on easy mode, and then all of a sudden when you graduate, your student discounts are gone, and your friends who are right next to you, they're also starting their jobs, and everyone is asking you, what's the next step, or do you have a job lined up? And honestly, it can seem so daunting and overwhelming, and it's okay to feel that way. It's absolutely fine to not have everything figured out. Just know that you have to have a positive attitude, and you have to be hopeful, and you have to keep on moving forward. And just remember that you have to keep on applying to jobs and just never lose hope. And if you need any kind of support, it's always available to you. Just remember that, and just you have to keep on going forward. So the learning environment is very innovative and engaging. It's very much focused on the well-being of the students. It's definitely not textbook driven class boring stuff. There's Kahoot quizzes, there's class activities to make things interesting and interactive. So the university provides lots of job opportunities. For example, in second year you can be a teaching assistant or an academic mentor. This helps you boost your confidence in yourself and also helps you boost your communication skills. There's also other opportunities such as working as a student ambassador or as a clearing hotline caller. Also, you can be a course representative, you can be in the committee of a student union society. There's opportunities of working in the service desk of the university. I used to personally work as a service desk analyst for the university's IT team. Another good shout would be the university's career and employability team. They help you massively with preparing for your CVs, how to prepare for interviews, and what to expect in professional environments, and how to prepare for a corporate job interviews, etc. Try to get involved in everything as much as you can. Keep your eyes open for any kind of opportunities and try to get involved as much as you can. Try to get a part-time job on the side because it's extra cash, plus it looks excellent on your CV. Internships and placement year, I cannot stress this enough. Apply to as many internships as you can. And once you get an internship, try to make a good impression there. And last but not least, taking notes. When you're during the lectures, try to take as many notes as you can. When you come back home, try to go through the PowerPoint presentations and try to make a note of all the key takeaways and organize all of that into a notebook. This helps you so much for revisions before your exams and also open book exams, even in future if you want to do like a quick refresher.